Now, this all comes as we do get a clearer picture tonight of a Chiefs player's state of mind before a murder-suicide. Jovan Belcher was drunk. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live now with what else is in the new autopsy report. Michael?
Kelly, this report from the Jackson County Medical Examiner's Office comes out about 6 weeks after Jovan Belcher shot his girlfriend, Cassandra Perkins, and then took the gun and turned it on himself.
The toxicology report shows Belcher's blood alcohol content was twice the legal limit at the time of the autopsy. Now, a police car dashboard camera shows a police check on Belcher about 3 a.m. that morning before the shooting. He was sleeping in his car outside of another girlfriend's apartment, and officers permitted him to go inside that apartment.
Yes, I think they should have checked him out.
You know, they did check him out.
Well, they might have checked him out, but did they make sure he didn't have his keys with him for after they left, that he just didn't take off?
He apparently left there and returned to his home with Cassandra Perkins around 6 a.m. Police say he shot and killed her there. The pair had a 3-month-old infant who survives. Now, reports say that Belcher then drove to the football facility where he shot himself in the right temple, according to the autopsy. The Mothers Against Drunk Driving representative, Lowe, worries the officers who checked on Belcher in the middle of the night may have given a pro football player a break.
I hate to say it, but it's who you are, you know, on how some of them are treated. There's officers out there who doesn't care who they are. They're going to go ahead and do something with them. But then you've got some of them say, well, you know.
Now, that 1.7 blood alcohol content was measured at the time of the autopsy, which was several hours after Belcher's death. It is likely that his blood alcohol content was higher than that when he killed his girlfriend, Perkins, and perhaps higher than that when he was drinking the night before. That's the latest from here. Back to you.